Winneconne, Wisconsin, April 19th. That's the thunder. It's been going on all afternoon.